fine.
Not at all, my dear, not at all.
I told my regular doctor you were coming, so he gave me the results of my blood work.
Excellent.
And so?
I must say, Miss Fryer, your blood looks better than mine.
It does?
Now tell me, what else is ailing you?
My feet and my back, mostly. I've had to wear a brace for a while.
So I see, and this started before or after you left the company?
After I left. Dr. Neff says this all has to do with the radium plant. I know another girl who I worked with for a while who died from it. Irene Rudolph?
Oh, yes, yes, terrible thing, necrosis of the jaw.
What's that?
It's an ulcerated condition of the mouth.
From the radium?
Oh, no, 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 an unfortunate and rare result of poor dental care.
I heard something on the news about this, about other girls who were getting sick. One girl I worked with for a while, she's up in the hospital in New York, and the doctors don't know what's wrong with her. They've never seen anything like it.
Miss Fryer, do not tell me you pay any attention to those stories. Those papers are not scientific.
But
reporters are not scientific. They do not follow scientific methods. They write to sell, not to educate. You would do well to listen to science and ignore the nonsense that is printed in those papers, because I can tell you right now, radium has nothing to do with what is ailing you.
Then what is ailing me?
Poor diet, Miss Fryer, poor diet. What you have is a vitamin deficiency. You must eat more fresh fruit. Oh, no, 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 Miss Fryer, I am a scientist, and I take a purely scientific interest in your situation. By allowing me to examine you, you further my own studies. I thank you. Call me any time, day or night.
Okay, Dr. Flynn, but thanks.
Thank you, my dear.
Dr. Frederick Flynn, Columbia University, physiology, PhD. PhD? That's not a real doctor.
My findings, Mr. Reader?
I've seen half a dozen girls who used to work at the plant. Heard I hear he's working for the company.
An objective evaluation, I trust. The source of my funding had no bearing on my research.
And I let that fellow examine me?
I never examined her, per se. It wasn't a medical examination, per se.
Nevertheless, you were able to offer the girl some useful advice?
I did my best for the girl.
Every girl he sees, it's the same thing. Nothing wrong with you.
Your blood looks better than mine, you said.
And how are you coming on the rest of the report?
The animal studies I conducted revealed no adverse effects from the radium. The problem, as you suspected, is one of personal hygiene only.
I just don't understand how someone can do that. Just straight out lie to you like that.
Nothing surprises me.
It's exactly the way you said, Catherine, these people. They'll say anything, they'll do anything.
Except the right thing.
Well, we're gonna make them, Catherine. We're gonna make sure someone hears about this.
I'm most...